Hi guys, I noticed I didn't do any proper intro, so this is like my last video, but this goes first. Back again in the lower Lapland, doing some off-trail hiking. So, we had some nice snow cover, but got some warmer weather, so it melted. We have lots of rain, so many of the wetlands and bogs are really flooded. So it's kind of fun experience. I have to like find my way with a map, trying to avoid the wetlands. There are some hills, so I've been walking along them. And between the hills, there's sometimes these kind of old forests. I slept my first night in the tarp, the second night in the cabin. I should sleep again in the tarp. So here is the hills. So really stony hills. So they are not too bad to travel. I think I found a route. This is some old trail. This should meet the like official hiking road. This is my latest survival pack. I think the main problem with this package are to carry them. They have to be small enough to pleasantly carry. So this is my newest edition. Also, you have to have stuff that you use, so it's nice to carry them. I found these are little thinner grab hand warmers, grabber. Trash pack, this is like a full size pack, but it's shorter, like a 1/3. So it goes a little smaller space. There is some fire making and toilet paper tablets. Some wick for the candle. Here is a candle and some aluminium foil. And survival blanket. It's the kinesio tape. I really like this tape. There's some so multi-use. There's very long piece and smaller piece and very little piece. Kind of my first aid also. And here's some bandage and some paper. Oh, and I have the keychain kit. If you don't have the keychain kit, you could put some small flashlight in there. Whistle, maybe whistle and something small. We have like a permanent mist here. It's noon already. Found the official trail. So I got past the hardest part, so it should be pretty easy now. So forest cabin at the end. I made it. Drying my stuff. It's a very nice cabin. I'm sleeping here.